ST Radio TV 嘅观众，你哋好！咁喺新嘅一年咧，就祝大家身体健康，一家人齐齐整整。我系香港 TVB 嘅马国明。
Fresh from clinching the most popular male actor trophy at the 2012 TVB Anniversary Awards with his role in The Hippocratic Crush, Kenneth Ma has been widely dubbed Sun Poon, or hot commodity, by Hong Kong media. The Cantonese term originally refers to properties with great investment potential, but is also used to describe very eligible bachelors.
咁大家都話你係筍盤啦，咁你會唔會即係有好多女仔即係主動咁？
其實呢個就好笑喎，即係好笑在係筍盤呢個 terms。其實我成日覺得呢個係香港傳媒開玩笑嘅啫，即係佢俾啲封號某啲 artist 咁樣佢寫報紙寫雜誌嘅時候咪好寫啲咯。其實我從來都唔覺得自己筍。同埋好多係好多好多女 artist 喺個熒光幕前都會話我係筍盤嘅，但係私底下又唔係好理我，所以都係大家當宣傳啦，我覺得。
The prolific actor, who will be turning 39 in mid-February, had said in past interviews that he was not confident about courting girls. And why? He used to suffer from acne problems, and his starting pay as an actor was also rather low.But is he still shy and reserved now that he's successful?
其實都係咁嘅，係啊。其實男仔好得意嘅，男仔好多時你即係對住嗰啲即係點講？即係譬如對住楊怡啊，咁你因為太熟啊嘛，即係對住敏芝啊、楊怡嗰啲，咁你口花花好自然嘅喎，唔知點解。但係到你即係對住一個有即係真係中意嗰個咧，你就窒曬態咁樣。其實好多男仔都係咁樣嘅。咁我都係，其實我都係咁樣嘅。
No real life romance at the moment, but Kenneth certainly has no lack of on-screen lovers. For example, in his recently completed aviation drama Triumph in the Skies Part 2, he will be romancing veteran actress Eleanor Kong, who is 5 years his senior.
衝上雲霄二喺戲裏邊，我有一段姐弟戀啦。我會同阿美儀啊，江美儀有一段姐弟戀啦。係因為如果大家有睇佢《名門望族》嗰度，係我三媽嚟噶嘛。即係我同我阿媽搞姐弟戀。
咁現實生活中你都唔會介意姐弟戀噶啦？
其實我真係唔介意噶。我覺得你中意嗰個人唔係中意佢年紀嘅，係 even 性別都唔係嘅。
Also starring in the same drama is Nancy Wu, Kenneth's ex-girlfriend. The pair continued to make tabloid headlines, with most reports suggesting that Kenneth had wanted to patch up with Nancy while working on the set, although she had already admitted to a new relationship.
大家就話你哋係舊情復熾啦，咁樣，咁會唔會自己有少少即係介意咁樣？
其實我介意嘅原因都係因為因為定欣而家其實佢都公開咗有個好好嘅男朋友，咁反而我介意係因為係驚影響到佢同佢男朋友嘅關係啫。其實我自己就唔好介意，我成日覺得做呢行其實我哋份人工好多前輩都講過啦，我哋份人工係包埋緋聞㗎啦。咁變咗我成日覺得如果件事寫出嚟唔係太難睇嘅，其實我覺得冇乜所謂，我係當宣傳咯。
咁你識唔識佢嘅新嘅男朋友？
其實我唔識嘅。我唔識嘅，但係我喺啲報章雜誌見過啲相，係啊，同埋我知道應該係都係青年才俊嚟噶。
Fans of Kenneth can also look out for his performance in the sequel to The Hippocratic Crush, now in the making.
咁安科兒嘅角色係延續嘅，
其實延續嘅，延續我同阿宇仔結咗婚之後嘅一啲事，面對嘅一啲問題啦。因為大家都知其實上一輯我同宇仔結咗婚啦，但係其實佢個樓係未清嘅嘛。佢個樓仲喺個體內噶嘛，咁只不過未復發咁解，咁嚟緊可能會有啲嚇個樓可能有啲事啦，即係大家要密切留意啦。
好，拭目以待。
Catch our interviews with his fellow stars Edwin Siu and Ron Ng in other clips.